Good day, everyone. Once again, this is June Carlo, your property consultant. If you are looking for a condominium in Mandaluyong near Makati CBD, please continue to watch this video. And as I mentioned, guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa Harbor Park Residences to feature a one-bedroom condominium. It's either ready for occupancy or pre-selling, meron po tayong available. So, ano ba yung mga advantage kung kukuha tayo ng property dito sa Harbor Park Residences? Number one, location-wise, malapit po ito sa Makati. Just boundary lang po ng ating Pasig River. So, isang langoy lang, guys, nasa Makati na po kayo. Okay, so, dahil nga nasa Mandaluyong siya, medyo mas mura pa yung price niya compared to Makati condominiums. Okay, so kung gusto mo nang lumipat or you are looking for a ready for occupancy, meron tayong ready for occupancy units this year. And kung gusto mo naman ng investment lang and pre-selling na naka-stretch yung down payment, meron din po tayong pre-selling stud tower po ng Harbor Park Residences. Number three, ang advantage po dito, guys, is yung condominium na to or yung unit na to is smart unit. So, ibig sabihin, you can control your unit using your mobile phone. So, ngayon, guys, itong door natin ay naka-keycard na siya. So, hindi siya yung typical na susi, hindi na gamit. Naka-keycard siya, and then you can also control your lock using your mobile phone. Okay, so meron tayong mga app na ipapadownload ko sa inyo. It's gonna be unique, guys. Kayo lang yung makaka-access nun. Or if you will allow someone or member of your family to access your unit. Okay, so let's go. Let's pasok po tayo. So, upon entry, okay. So, upon entry, guys, you will be welcome. Of course, the usual type of condominium, no? So, nandito yung ating lutuan at saka yung ating sink. And then, mayroong provision para sa inyong refrigerator and then your microwave oven. So, meron tayong mga ano dyan, overhead bins or mga storages. Okay? And then, at the left, at my left side naman po is our toilet and bath. So, guys, upon turnover, ito po ay hindi glass, no? Kasi dahil naman kung naka-glass, makikita yun. Pag nakaligo, you know, see-through. So, ayan, guys, ito yung ating magiging shower. And ito yung ating magiging toilet and bath, no? So, ito kasama to sa turnover and also this one. So, usually yung mga units natin dito, lahat siya, mayroon tayong one bedroom at saka two bedroom units. Yung one bedroom natin, which is ipapakita natin ngayon, is mga more or less 27 square meters, one bedroom with balcony. Okay, so let's go. So dito, guys, yung magiging living area po natin. So yan, so you can, as you can see or you can observe, mataas po yung ceiling ng units natin. So pwede tayong mag-option na mag-roof type dito sa unit mo. Okay, so pasok natin, guys, sa may end part ng ating property is your bedroom na. So ito po ay magiging ano din, kahoy din yung gagamitin niya, so hindi siya glass, no? Or meron tayong option kung ano ba yung gusto mong, kung gusto mo na studio type lang siya, upon turnover, possible naman yon. So we just need to send a request, no, dun sa ating developer. Okay, so dito naman meron tayong glass door, no? Glass door going to our balcony na pwede tayo maglagay ng coffee table. And yung magiging view nyo, guys, is either Makati view, and then sa kabilang side naman is ang ating Mandaluyong view, no? So yun. So yan, so paano siya? Meron siyang pangalan nito. Ito yung magiging balcony mo. Okay? At ang nagustuhan ko rin dito, guys, sa unit na to is aside dun sa balcony, meron pa siyang window, no? So para meron tayong natural source of light. So ayan, guys, papakita lang natin sa kanila, ma. So yung ito yung ating window. Ayan. Okay? So okay. So as I mentioned, no, mataas yung ceiling niya, so meron tayong option na mag loaf type so that you can still use your ground level area ng for your living and dining area. So option na naman yun kung gusto niyo mag loaf type. Pero kung hindi, it's okay. siya, guys. So, okay, again, yung ating Tower 1 po ay ready for occupancy na by this year. So, kung gusto nyo nang mag-invest ng property and gusto nyo lumipat na the soon as possible time, meron po tayong mga existing promos na ino-offer sa developer ngayon. And kung gusto mo naman na hindi ka nagmamadali and gusto mo naka-stretch pa yung down payment niya para hindi masyado mabigat, meron po tayong mga pre-selling na available sa Tower 2. Okay, so thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you have further questions or if you would like to see the sample computation for Tower 1 or Tower 2, comment down below or contact me through the numbers provided. Once again, this is June Carlo, your property consultant, helping you find your home.